So this is the correct way to set a snare. You've got your tealer to the side of the rabbit run. This is a metal one, you can use a stick with a slot in it. You've got your actual snare, slight pear shaped, about 4 fingers height, and it's set between the 2 beats. That's the takeoff and the landing. Set it directly halfway. And then next thing you do is firmly peg it down. And that's it. That's how to set a snare.